You know, it's funny. I've been so judgmental about how stupid people are when I'm chasing them. Now look at me. Just like Andrea running right into that maze. Leanna was the stupidest, though. No offense.
Don't even say her name.
Oh, my bad. I assumed you'd be dying to know what really happened. The thing is, she really should have screened the place down. That would have helped. Also, running away from the village wasn't ideal. Didn't make my life a lot easier, though. The kicker, though, were the shoes. The killer heels. Didn't take them off, bless her. Literally died for fashion. A fashion victim!
The animal wasn't stupid. She just didn't know anyone could be so evil.
Tomato, tomato.
How can you think this is funny? The lives you've torn apart. The misery you've inflicted.
She's on the viaduct! Layla! She's bleeding out. But if you take the car right now, there might be time to save her. I'm not lying, I swear. You're a doctor. You don't want to hurt me. Go save your wife. This isn't you. God, Leanna was fun to kill, though. Seriously delicious. Literally no idea what was about to happen. Still gives me chills. You know?
Thank you.